Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking people on Snapchat. This is pretty straightforward, so let's jump right in. If you want to block somebody who is already your friend on Snapchat, first go into your friends list and locate the person. Now you just want to do a long hold press on their username to bring up this menu, and then tap on View Friendship. Now, on this page that displays their profile, tap on the Options button at the top right, the three vertical dots button. From here, you can tap on Block. They will now be removed as a friend and also blocked from finding you, messaging you, and viewing your stories. You can also block people whom you are not friends with. To do that, go to the main Snap page and then tap on Add Friends. Now just type in their name until it appears, but don't add them as a friend. Instead, like before, do a long press on their username and open up their profile. Now you can tap on the Options button at the top right and then tap on Block. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tutorials.